बीती रात महानगरी मुंबई में आई एम वुमेन अवार्ड का आयोजन किया गया। इस दौरान बॉलीवुड के कई सितारे नजर आए। वहीं आई एम वुमेन अवार्ड लेकर सितारों के चेहरे पर काफी उत्साह दिखाई दिया।
Invite onto stage our next woman awardee tonight. She's a member of the Indian Police Foundation IPA Council, owing to her tireless service in the field of criminal justice and social activism. She's also received the Mother Teresa Memorial Award for Social Justice in 2018 and was invited to be speaker at the Harmony International Conference in Mumbai. She was also declared as Vogue Crusader of the Year and has been working especially for child rights and women's rights in our country since 2008.